Hare Krishna, we are so fortunate to be in touch with the holy name. In Padma Puran, the nature of holy name is given. Nama Chintamani Krishna's Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha Purna Shuddha Nitya Mukta Abhinatva Nama Namino. It means the holy name is wish-fulfilling gem. Chintamani means touchstone. Then Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha means the holy name is not a dead name or a dead matter, but it is filled with consciousness, or full with consciousness and full with transcendental mellows, and therefore it can understand our desires and intentions and everything which is going on in our heart. Then it is completely pure and eternally liberated. Nit Purna Shuddha Nitya Mukta. Purna Shuddha means it is completely pure. And it can purify our heart from all the dust or dirt accumulated from years and lifetimes. Just like the sun, it can purify all the dust and dirt of this material world and yet remain pure. Similarly, the holy name remains pure and purifies our heart. And eternally liberated, it is completely liberated from the cycle of birth, death, old age and disease, and liberated from material contamination. And only a liberated person can liberate that person who is drowning in the ocean, right? So similarly, the holy name can liberate us from repeated birth, death, old age and disease. So we must take shelter of the holy name. And therefore it is stated that the holy name is completely non-different than the Lord himself. All the powers of Lord are present in the holy name. So, in conclusion, we get three benefits by chanting the holy names, either by doing on the beats or by doing kirtan or both. First, we get purified. Second, the Lord is completely satisfied. And third, we can attract Krishna's mercy. And all three are the primary goal of our life. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.